Shadowstar, and in today's video I'll be playing Dungeon Fighters Online. Let's get this party started. So yeah, sorry I'm uploading this video kind of late. I kind of left work pretty late, so yeah, we'll still play though, you know, till maybe 1 in the morning. But other than that, everything's gonna be okay. Wait, what's this? Okay. Yeah, let's just continue with the gameplay and everything. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. Extermination. Let's do this. That's weird. Vermin extermination. Ah, there we go. Yeah. Let's do this. This is easy. Oh, that thing. Now it's too easy. One more. I'll be fine. Maybe I should go north to make sure. Madness ants. Oh yeah, this way. Huh? What's a madness ant? There we go. Nah, I would have to find somewhere else to go if I want to find that madness end. Could be anywhere around here. So yeah, let's just continue. Oh, these guys. That was it. Should I? No, let's just go to the boss. There's a lot of good stuff, but at this point, let's just continue. Yeah, that's good. Was too easy. Not really. Let's just solve this. Material. Well, one another. Okay, let's just can. Yeah, let's just go back to town and complete this. Okay. Okay, open the inventory, open title book. Equip monster slave type. Okay. Gotcha. Monster Slayer. Normal. Where is Monster Slayer? Is that it? Inventory. Okay, magic book. Monster Slayer, that's the one I have, right? Okay. I gotta search more quests. Let's see. Do you have any quests? No. Do you have any quests? No. No. So what do I do now? I probably have to search for more quests and stuff like that, so. Don't really know. quest. So where do I go? Where do I go? Not much to do. I'm gonna finish the last quest, so I'll try something out, you know. Let's see, what else is there?
Oh yeah, pizza pan to tell us that.
Nothing else. Let's just keep going. Nice. Just let the charger up a bit. Here we go. Not really. What's this? Who's Sharon? Who's Sharon? Who is Sharon? I must find who is Sharon. Sharon, then. I do not know this Sharon. I don't know who Sharon is. See anybody named Sharon? Talk to one who is Sharon. Sharon.
Yamjeol isseo. 아름다운 꽃이 핀 계절입니다.
weapons. Who is Charan? I don't know who this Charan is. Maybe it's in here. Charan, there we go. Nicholas, finally! Finally! What do you have? Weapons? So yeah, let's go to quest now. Okay, so now I have I might want to switch to the other girl. Yeah, let's go. Looks like we have to kill Angelina. Oh no, wrong way. So that's who Charan is. Or Sharon. Whatever you wanna name her. I say Charan, because that's how it looks like it's pronounced, right? Okay. Let's do this. Does look kind of cool though. Yeah, okay. So just give me a second. Where is my inventory? There we go. Equip. Any good stuff? No. Prepare all. There we go. So now, so you. Ooh, nice. Yeah, itchy arm, sorry. Okay. Next quest, nice. So now I get to continue. Like I'm gonna talk to this guy, Hearts von Kruger. So okay, let's go. Finally, we get to continue. Is this supposed to be you apparently, or? Oh, okay. Okay. So back down here. Now this way. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, sometimes it could be a little confusing. This game.
Yeah.
Time to fight the boss. A goddess? Yeah, let's continue. Let's go on to the next mission. It kind of looks like Omega Red. Yes, definitely. Okay. I'll just go back to town. So yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. We got good progress now that we got back on the main storyline, so yeah guys, that does it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.